on CBS 2 News at 11 p.m.
Tonight, 11 o'clock, and streaming on CBS News Los Angeles. Breaking news. We begin with a scare at the Recall Gascon campaign office. LAPD hazmat crews called to West LA after they discovered an envelope filled with white powder. Workers at that office who are working to force a recall of LADA George Gascon sent us these photos. There were swastikas on the envelopes along with hate-filled messages. No injuries. Authorities have determined the white powder was baking soda.